Hey guys, what's up? It's me, SDK Pro. Today in this video, we will be playing Witch, a Halloween adventure. So basically, it's more like an 8-bit version. So, okay, 8-bit platform. There we go. Okay, let's get started, shall we? Oh, I gotta hit. My cauldron. It's missing some vital ingredients. I am the cat. Your guide in this world. We need the three eyes and three to complete our ceremony. Quickly ask around, maybe someone has a spare. Oh, and take this with you. It will bring you here if you use it. Check the description in the inventory. You can use it with less. To get other useful items, you can put this up. Space. Ah, nice! I got something that's gonna take me back to it. Pretty catchy music, right?
Okay. Hey, man! You haven't seen my brother around, have you? You use a big lover of eyes and don't. Did you see him when you did it? This is super important.
Sure thing! Everyone knows what he's doing. And up we go. Up, 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 up. Yeah. WASD related. Ooh, yes. That's a beanbag, my friends. I mean, if you hit S or down, it's gonna do that. So it's gonna be similar to get past.
Why'd you say that for no apparent reason?
Well, it's because, you know, slimes are slimy and it's kind of gross, right? You guys might get that, right? Yeah. Oh, hey there, little ghost.
Why are you crying?
My girlfriend is running away. All I want to do is say sorry. Hey, if he's here, could you give her this?
Sure, a ghost spooky message.
Oh, I fell down. Oh, hey, look, it's a skeleton. But I know what's gonna happen because I've played this game before. Yeah, no spoilers. Hello there, little wolf.
Woof!
Hey buddy, could you take this empty skeleton? If I can build more ladders and my tools so far.
Sweet! Oh, I see. I can see that. I mean, if anybody's gonna try hard to do a speedrun, I'd recommend getting the little bean thing first. Yeah. Bean thing. Who here knows the Mario Luigi Superstar Saga? Hey, that's my bow! Oh, for Wolfie? Sure, his tools are always around here somewhere. Yes! Die Hammer! Oh yeah, don't think about me making some Donkey Kong noises. You guys might get it, right? It's a hammer.
Ah, my hammer!
Thanks, so here you go, man. Take this feather. Sweet! And with the feather, you can double jump by hitting the jump button once again. Unlike the little bean thing and teleporter thingy I got, they let you do like a jumpy thing. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I know this is taking forever, and it sucks. A lot of people are gonna ask me, what are you gonna find there, SDK? Bros made it. Oh, what's this? Is that a pumpkin thing? There we go. Oh, hey there, Red Slimy. Oh, wow, a message for me? Yep. Take this meat to purple slime, you don't know what to do. Yeah! Oh, wait, hold on. Hey there, mister. Is that a blood orange? Oh, that's what it is. Nice one, take this person on. This guy's lost. Good luck. Sweet! Ha, nice. Alright. Walkie, 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 walkie. Walkie in the underground. 101. I thought there was gonna be a pet. Hey there, kiddo. What's the matter? I think I'm gonna walk in. Oh. Probably it's one of the kids. Oh. No. So I've got a Alright, so anyways. Yep. So today is finally the day. Take this up, listen. You like this? It's really pretty deep. Oh.
Yeah.
Nice use of the Earthbound in music creator. Girlfriend is it's gonna be hard. If my memory's working correctly, it should work. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna. There's that kid again.
Oh ho!
Chiptune music.
Oh boy. Do I honestly have to be doing this?
Alright. Meh. Rose, he really does know me. You have to give him this. It's the last thing I promise.
This is gonna be my last chance to give that to Ghost Boy something.
I'm going in the right direction. Climb.
Oh boy. I'm lost.
Yes. Okay, get it, guys. I'll take that little. Giving me this? How can I repay you? Now I have a new t- Oh! Is that all? Here, take it. It's yours.
Yay!
The second I have a new t- Alvin and I had last I admit. We're going back. And I just inserted a Sonic the Hedgehog reference, right? Oh, I can see it clearly now. Hey! Yay! Now I know where them dead ends at. Yeah, this game is pretty good. Hello there, mister.
Where am I, a slime gem?
So I'm always able to get.
Yeah, for your efforts, I will look forward to it. I'm
not even new, please.
I'm new. Is that all?
Yep.
What is there?
We all.
Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba! Mario's the winner. Okay. Now we're gonna go back. I have all the ingredients I need now. Better tell Kat that we're ready. You did it! Nice job, now we can finish our ritual. I do not know what that is, but okay. Stick those ingredients in the cauldron so we can finish up. Let's power this with a bad boy. Here we go! 1, 2, 3! Kablimo Jammo! It's candies!
It's not the best candy ever tasted was made. I mean, it was made out of close to gooey eyes.
But they taste really good. They're filled with magic. Thank you for playing. Smiley face. And happy Halloween. The end. Well, what do you know? Not a really bad game, but it's really good. Totally Tosmic Goat's good. So anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed me playing some more Halloween or scary games, I mean, it's really good, but if you guys want to play, I'll put a link down in the description so you people can play it too. Yep. So anyways, guys, this is STK Pro signing off. Bye!